Well, it's not there. Oh, this is gonna be the hiding spot. Alright. Oh, found a bone. Is that you walking? I hear footsteps.
I'm walking downstairs, up and down, but it's like
making sure. Oh, Ouija board. Master bedroom upstairs. Right. The sink is on.
Alright, I'm coming in now.
Oh, dirty water. Wanna do the Ouija board? I hear the TV. What? Can you turn down the TV? I hear it. Thank you. TV. What?
Because I thought you were talking about the basement TV because you said, oh, like, I hear the TV. I didn't know you were talking about my TV.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go grab the UV light and then we can start doing that.
Alright, well, I got the Ouija board. Alright. I'm gonna be like, where are you?
Or something. We got paranormal evidence with the AMF here.
One of the doors opened. Where are you? Oh, shit. Where are you? Where are you? Turned off. Where are you? How old are you? 81. Where are you? Garage.
Girls room. Is it this one?
I don't know which one. Is. That's the boys' room right there. This is the worst hiding spot ever. Oh my god. No.
That was such a story.
I wasted a photo. It's not hitting level 5. Oh, it's stopped. It stopped. All right. Let's go. Let's go.
I don't know what the debris was.
Since we know it's upstairs, I'm gonna play salt.
Yeah, the it was at 10 and it's at 0.3 upstairs. Okay.
That means I was staring at the ghost.
Oh wait, I need to get below. Alright, so yeah, you get yours higher. And then I'll get mine below.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, yeah, so because it means the average. And this is the average. Top one. And the candle. Come on.
It's walking over here, dude. Oh, it stopped. It stopped. Okay. Okay.
Where'd you go?
Placing salt.
Alright, let's stay here. Yeah, I see if it's fingerprints.
Let's go. Okay.
Still 49 average,
we need 25 average. What's the evidence so far?
I know it's not fingerprints. I don't know about freezing temperatures.
Well, the EMF did not go to level 5, so it's not that one.
Candles are lit.
Bone, Ouija board, dirty water.
So, I don't know about freezing temperatures, we don't know about spirit box, or ghost orbs, or ghost strike. So those are the only people left. Those are the only things left.
Alright.
Okay, so it's response to everybody, that's good.
I have 2 open spots, so I'm gonna bring the other candle.
Alright.
And like a glow stick. Alright, we can go now. The lights still work, right? It's haunting. Close it. I hope the audio turns out well, because I don't know how it sounds yet. Alright, stopped.
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
I used it.
Aw, damn it.
I'm about to drop it, I actually pressed F.
I think that is everything we need.
No.
And what else? What else do we need?
We need to put these cameras up there.
Okay. I'm gonna place this in. I don't know.
Put that like at the end of that hallway.
I'm gonna. The boys' room light is on.
Alright, put it right here. It's going down.
Where?
The hallway.
Okay. Let's see if it's ghost orbs.
I don't see no ghost orbs.
Just give it a minute. Upstairs hallway went off, the motion sensor. Okay. Light sensor went off. I'm gonna say spirit box. No fingerprints, right?
No.
Ghost orb. Ghost riding, and it would be a yokai. That does not seem right.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it would be.
Okay, let's go.
Hunting. freezing temperatures. Yo, it's right in front of the door. That's crazy. Alright, let's go. I'm leaving. I'm gone.
Wait for me. Yeah, wait till I die. I'm gonna do that
first. Just messing with you. Stop.
So it's not freezing temperatures.
Okay, are we done here? What ghost is it?
A spirit.
Spirit? Alright. Then after this, I gotta check the audio. See if I need to change anything.